Nanking, the once proud capital of Chiang Kai-shek, now lies under the shadow of an uncertain fate. Though there's been no actual fighting for weeks, nationalist troop movements continue. Naval units patrol the Yangtze River, while crowded transports take troops to defense points on the south bank. Back in the city, the civilian population is on the move, the despairing victims of war fleeing from a city of lost hopes.